Hi everybody, this is Kevin with KX4 Gaming, and we are playing IL2 1946 with the new Battlefield Airborne Tactical, or BAT, which replaced CUP. So this is a campaign that I've made. It's 25 missions long. Really doing the testing, and I already had to change the whole campaign. So now I'm testing it again. So it's 7 September 1917, 1100 hours. Chaps, we've got a new pilot here today, Lieutenant Harold A. Hammersley. Welcome to the 60 Squadron. I see you were assigned to the Australian Army and fought in Gallipoli, and in fact was wounded there. Once you recovered, you were accepted into the aviators training and received your certificate in June. I've read the reports from your superiors. They say that you're a gifted aviator, and these flying machines are an extension of your body. Hope you can show the Huns what you are made of, mate. Today we'll be conducting a line patrol south to Lille. Lieutenant Hammersley, you'll be flight lead with three wingmen. You bloody well better come back. Once you land, taxi to your parking spot. You can identify it by our flag and your ground mates waiting for you. Give the Huns bloody hell, chaps. The skin is the 60 Squadron RAF Red 1917. Probably won't do a lot of commentating during this because the sound is like super loud and I don't want to be yelling over it. So just enjoy what you see and come back and start talking at the end of it. And it looks like we're getting into some flak. There we go. She's good. Come on. Coming. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Hey, I like that. Good job, guys. And it's a long flight back, so I will cut here until we're on final. Okay, look for the bridge here. Thank you. got a taxi over here to our hangar. See, there's the flag right there. What we look like. Beautiful. All right, let's finish the flight, see how we did. Okay, so we got 2.5 kills, 450 with the score. So that was a good mission for first time out. So anyway, once we get through testing all these missions, 25 of them, then I'll put this up for people to download. So in the remarks, let me know what you think about it so far. So, and if you like what you see, subscribe to the channel. All right, we will see you guys later.